She was an adventurer. She was a survivor. She was very well educated.
And via Mercedes for their first crime south of the equator. Sundance recruited a young bandit to help with the heist. Also riding with them that day was Etta Place. Her role as lookout completed Etta's transformation from confidant to accomplice. Quartet netted nearly $20,000.